I welcome you to this session of ISO 45001:2018, and today we are going to discuss clause number 7, support, and under support clause number 7 point, sub clause number 7.1, resources. So as usual, first of all I'll read out the requirement to you as given in the standard. Well, clause number 7.1, resources. The organization shall determine and provide the resources needed for the establishment, implementation, maintenance, and continual improvement of the occupational health and safety management system. So, very small clause, and let us try to understand the requirement. Well, for any activity you need resources. And who provides the resources? The top management of the organization. They plan the resources and they provide the resources according to whatever activity is to happen within the organization. So the resources are provided by the organization or the top management of the organization. And therefore, they have to determine what resources are required. So that this is the first step. They have to determine the resources, what resources are needed for carrying out the activity or carrying out or manufacturing of the product which the organization has planned. And they determine the resources needed for that particular activity. And document it, they plan it, and they buy it, they establish it, and they ensure that the resources are made available to the people who are going to work for production or service provision. So they have to determine, plan it out, purchase, install, implement, commission the equipment, and see that the equipment is available for the service to be provided or for the products to be produced. So they have to provide the resources needed for the establishment, implementation, maintenance, and continual improvement of what? Of the occupational health and safety management system. So there are four things in this. Resources needed for establishment. You are going to establish a system, so you need resources. And then once the resources are available, you have to implement. So implementation, and during implementation you need maintenance. That means the resources have got to be maintained also. So maintenance of resources and continual improvement of the, and also while you are maintaining the resources, you take care of the continual improvement of the occupational health and safety management system. That means from time to time, whenever technologically superior things are available, superior products are available, then those things have to be considered. And if the organization can afford, the organization has to buy and provide those things to the workers. So all this has got to be done by the organization or the top management of the organization. So this has to be understood by you, and this is a very small clause, but it talks about the provision of resources, determining the resources, planning the resources, buying them out, commissioning them, providing them to the people, ensuring that they are available to the people for production or service provision. And finally, establishing, implementation, and maintenance and continual improvement of the occupational health and safety management system. So the final aim is to have an occupational health and safety management system which is on the path of continual improvement. Continual improvement is a basic requirement of any system. So here also, in case of occupational health and safety, we have to ensure that we are on the path of continual improvement. So I hope you have understood the requirement fully and completely. This is just one paragraph, a small requirement. And if there is something which is not very clear to you, please give your comment below this video and I'll make things clear to you. And I hope you like my videos, and if you like them, please share my videos, and also please give me a like, share my videos with your friends and colleagues, and please do not forget to subscribe to my channel and also press the bell icon so that as and when I load my videos, the videos will reach you without any delay. So thank you very much for watching my videos. Bye bye and see you next Sunday. Bye.